Did you know that deep beneath the ocean's surface, in a world without light, without sound, there are creatures that break the very laws of nature? Fish that can look through their own skulls. Octopuses that steal the venom of their enemies to use as armor. Worms that slice their prey in half before it even realizes what's happening. Down there, beyond the reach of sunlight, life has evolved into something almost supernatural. Today, we dive into the abyss to discover the 10 ocean creatures with real-life superpowers. Welcome to Oddly Wild. Number 1. At around 800 meters below the surface, where the ocean turns to eternal twilight, floats a creature that looks like it came straight out of science fiction. A fish with a transparent head. Inside its dome-shaped skull, two glowing green eyes are suspended in fluid, pointing upward, searching for the faintest light from prey above. But when it spots a target, those eyes rotate forward, locking on like a submarine's periscope. For decades, scientists had no idea. Every time they brought this fish to the surface, its fragile dome would collapse, until one day, cameras captured it alive, glowing in the dark. Meet the Barreleye Fish, the animal that sees the world from inside its own brain. Number 2. In the warm currents of tropical oceans, drifts one of the most extraordinary creatures on Earth, the Blanket Octopus. When threatened, it unfurls long, glowing membranes that spread behind it like a flowing cape. The result? A breathtaking display of color and motion that confuses predators and stuns anyone who sees it. But beauty isn't its only weapon. This octopus actually rips off the venomous tentacles of the Portuguese man-o-war and uses them as its own living weapons. Females can reach up to 2 meters in length, while males are barely the size of your thumb. One of the biggest size differences in the entire animal kingdom. If you're amazed by the wonders of the deep so far, hit that like button and subscribe, because the ocean is just getting started. Number 3. Imagine swimming peacefully near the seafloor. The sand looks calm, still, safe. But underneath, something's waiting. Then, in a flash, it strikes. A massive worm explodes from the ground, slicing its prey in half with jaws faster than the blink of an eye. This isn't a legend, it's real. The bobbit worm, up to 3 meters long, a silent, patient assassin of the deep. Divers have seen fish literally cut in two right before their eyes. In the world of ambush predators, the bobbit worm reigns supreme. Number 4. Now, let's leave violence behind and talk about immortality. Among billions of creatures that live and die, only one has found a loophole in the cycle of life itself, the immortal jellyfish. When it's injured or aging, it doesn't die. Instead, it reverts back to its earliest form, transforming its cells, starting life all over again, over and over, endlessly. In a world where death is the final rule, this tiny jellyfish simply said, "No, not yet." Number 5. A tiny shrimp raises its claw and bang! A sound as loud as a gunshot echoes through the water. With a single snap, it creates a bubble that heats up to 4,800 degrees Celsius, almost as hot as the surface of the sun. That shockwave can stun or even kill its prey instantly. Scientists call it the pistol shrimp, but in the deep sea, it's more like a sniper with a sonic weapon. If you're fascinated by these real-life superpowers, like and subscribe, and check out our video, Animals That Break the Laws of Nature. You'll see creatures that defy physics itself. Number 6. Far below where sunlight dies, near volcanic vents that spew boiling water, lives one of nature's strangest farmers, the Yeti crab. Its claws are covered in golden hair-like bristles. But those aren't for show. They're a home for bacteria. The crab waves its arms in the water, feeding the bacteria with minerals from the vents. Then it eats them. It literally farms its own food. In the darkness, where no plants can grow, the Yeti crab grows life on its own hands. Number 7. Danger doesn't always come from above. Sometimes it's buried right beneath you, hidden under sand. Only two eyes peek out, waiting, watching. That's the Stargazer fish. It buries itself completely, and when a fish swims overhead, its giant mouth shoots open, swallowing the victim whole. Some species can even deliver an electric shock, turning the calm seafloor into a lightning trap. Silent, deadly, patient. The Stargazer is proof that the most terrifying predators often don't move at all. Number 8. In the pitch-black darkness of the deep, light means life or death. The Atolla Jellyfish has turned light into its weapon. When threatened, it flashes bright red and blue rings of light, like an emergency siren in the abyss. But this isn't a cry for help, it's bait. Those flashes attract bigger predators who attack the attacker while Atolla slips away, unseen. A genius defense system, written in light. If you've made it this far, like, share, and subscribe, because the next creatures will blow your mind. Number 9. Few creatures are as deceptively beautiful as this one. Small, shimmering, and bright, like a tiny blue dragon drifting through the waves. This is Glaucus atlanticus, also known as the blue dragon. It feeds on deadly jellyfish, absorbs their venom, and stores it inside its own body, becoming even more toxic than the creatures it eats. A living paradox, beauty that kills. Number 10. And now, the final hero of the deep, a creature that sees more colors than we can imagine and strikes faster than we can react. The mantis shrimp, with a punch so powerful, it can shatter shells, glass, even aquarium walls. It moves faster than a bullet. But what truly sets it apart is its vision. While humans have 3 color receptors, the mantis shrimp has 16. It can see ultraviolet light, polarized patterns, and colors beyond our comprehension. If superpowers were real, this tiny warrior would be the closest thing to a superhero the ocean ever made. From transparent heads to living lightning bolts, we've seen powers that science can barely explain. The deep ocean reminds us that nature doesn't need imagination. It is imagination. Thank you for watching Oddly Wild. If you enjoyed this journey, tap like and get ready for our next adventure, the axolotl, the animal that can regrow its brain. Until next time, stay curious, stay amazed, and stay oddly wild.